let's start with some hairbrushing with my nice wooden hairbrush. My hair's looking very long and luscious because it's straight and I already put some hair oil in it. And don't be fooled, I was looking at it today at uni while I was like in my lecture, and I saw an obscene amount of split ends. So yeah, but the brushing sounds are immaculate, if I do say so myself. We love the brushing sounds. Is like really damaged, and obviously I've straightened it, which doesn't help my case, but I'm just trying to have some fun. I straightened it for St. Paddy's Day because I don't usually go out, so it was like a special occasion. But also I love my curly hair so much, but if I'm going out and I'm going to like crowded places, it's gonna be like hot and there was a football game on. A pretty big football game. It was like Liverpool versus Man United, right? So some of my friends went to the pub. I'm not even kidding. They went to the pub at like 10 in the morning, 11 in the morning to get seats because it's busy because it's St. Patrick's Day, right? And they wanted to be out the whole day. So they go that early in the morning and start drinking that early in the morning. I get to the pub around like, I left mine at like 3, probably got there at like almost 4, because that bus was so busy, like the, it was insane, because we're just a bunch of people wearing green. It's just full of everyone wearing green. Finish. Ciao. done with the hair brushing. Now we're gonna do some gua sha-ing for a little bit. I'm gonna take my earrings out though because it gets in the way. Ready to fight. Funny, I know. Hilarious, isn't it? Oh. These are from Bershka. Serious tiredness. So, I don't know how long it is for, but maybe I'll stop chatting and just do a little humming. We can be friends, but I'd like to just pretend. You can see your papers and pens. Wait until you like me again. I'll wait for you. Every little thing is gonna be alright. Feel ashamed. to herself or others. Mm-hmm.